Hello guys, this is Super Mario D-Dio Plush, and I'm going to be doing my Pokemon Plush Collection 2019. So, this is really a weird year because I haven't done a Mario Plush Collection, or either a Sonic Plush Collection, or either what other plushie I use in my videos, like Fanaf and stuff, Angry Birds. So I'm very sorry, I know I've been keep doing videos, plushies, videos, series, and stuff. I'm very sorry, so now I'm gonna start off with the Pokemon plushies of 2019 in May. So this is really weird, guys. I'm sorry, but I'm still gonna do a Mario plush collection soon, okay? Don't worry. I don't really collect Pokemon plushies very often, but I got some new ones that I haven't done unboxing for some reason, but I don't have a lot. And remember, guys, these plushies are not for sale, so please do not ask me, can I have your plushies or something? No, please. I'm not trying to be rude, but these plushies are not for sale. Where I get these plushies from, I usually get them from eBay and sometimes from GameStop. So just letting you know where I get these plushies from. But I'm going to tell you again, these plushies are not for sale, so please do not ask me. You can ask your parents to buy you a plushie or something online, but please do not ask me. So let's start off the Pokemon plushies. First, we're going to start off with Pikachu. This is really my favorite Pokemon plush, because Pikachu is my favorite.
Pikachu!
Next plush is Snorlax. This is really a small Snorlax. I don't really know why. Like, this is really small. I don't really know, honestly, because there's a big Snorlax, but I'm might going to get in the future, but this will do. This will be in my video soon. Next plush is Duglett. This is really a really cool plush. I like it. It's really nice. He has like a stick, like he's gonna learn something. I don't know, but it's really a cool plush. Next plushie I have is Charmander. I like this plush. This is my another favorite plushies. This Charmander is really cute.
Charmander.
Next plush is Helioptile. This is really another one of these cool plushies from Pokemon XY. Next plush is Squirtle. This is really a cute Squirtle plush. It's really nice. Yep, that's Squirtle. Squirtle, Squirtle! Next plush is Bulbasaur. You know what? I'm gonna move Helioptile because I'm gonna move Charmander next to the starter Pokemons. So Helioptile, you'll be right here. So there's Charmander, Squirtle, and Bulbasaur. The next plush is
Cyndaquil.
This is really a cool Cyndaquil plush. I like it. I love the fabric fur on its tail. Yeah, so that's Cyndaquil. Next plush is Gengar. This is really a creepy Gengar plush. He's like, it's so evil and stuff. It's like, and his eyes looks like it, like it's weird or something. But yeah, that's Gengar. Next one is Poliwag. I was about to say Poliwhirl, but this is Poliwag. Yeah. Poliwhirl, Poliwag, but this is Poliwag. Next one is Bonsweet. This is I got this plush recently. I don't remember. I think I got it in March or something. But yeah, this is Bonsweet. I got him from GameStop. Next one is Cubone. I like this Cubone plush. Yeah, this is really, really a nice plush. Yep, so that's Cubone. And we got one more plush. So I told you guys, I only got a few Pokemon plushies. So I save it best for last. Mewtwo. This is my newest plushie I got like a week ago. Wait, no, 2 weeks ago, I think. Yeah. Yeah, so this is Mewtwo. I'm sorry I haven't done a plush unboxing. I actually got this from GameStop. I got it from the store, not online. So, yeah, this is Mewtwo. He's going to be in my videos really soon. Don't worry. This is really a fantastic plush. So, I got him from GameStop. So, yeah, I'm going to put him right here. And, yeah, guys, this is all my Pokemon plushies. I'm very sorry, there's not much of them. Like I said, I don't really collect Pokemon plushies, but I want to try to get more in the future. But these guys are going to be in my videos soon, okay? They're going to be in my videos. I'm still going to make Pokemon videos and more and stuff. So, yeah, sorry. This is only I have Bronzsweet, Bulbasaur, Squirtle, Charmander, Cyndaquil, Helioptile, Gengar, Mewtwo, Poliwag, Pikachu, Cubone, Snorlax, Duglett. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. There'll be a Mario plush collection soon, very soon, a Sonic plush collection soon. I don't know what date, but very soon, guys. So, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. New videos coming soon.